Alina is just 14 years old. She's born in Moscow. She's coached by Eteri Tiberetsi, Sergei Dudikov, and Daniil Gleichnikaus is the choreographer. First junior Grand Prix season, skating her short program to Adios Nonino. Well, yet another incredibly well-taught and trained young athlete from the school of Eteri Tiberetsi. Techniques are strong, extension flexibility. You can clearly see that the basics have been done early enough for these young kids to succeed on the difficult elements. Here's a look at the triple flip. A little loose in the air. She'll tighten that up a little bit. Look at the height on the triple toe loop. She pushed herself up a little extra. She didn't have speed. Here's the triple lutz. Wow, just launches herself off the ice. Gets great, all her kids get great lift. But you can see the basics have been taught beautifully. When these kids start to do the difficult jumps, they're well physically prepared. There's double axel. Great distance, great speed on the landing. Great quality overall. They're all a little bit different. Obviously, they're different people, so they have a bit of a different performance. But the basics are there, and as they grow and mature, their difference will grow, depending on the music and the concept of the program. Sure, program score for Alina, 69.16.
Pretty, wow. That is a strong score. Even she's going, whoa, that's big. Yeah, clearly in first place. Delightful and charming. Looking forward to the free program.